gas system calculations. Throughout this quick start guide series, we have been mainly looking at examples for liquid systems. Pipeflow Expert can also model pipework systems with compressible fluids. In this video, we are going to discuss the theory behind how Pipeflow Expert handles gas calculations, and there is some further information given on this on the FAQ page of our website, pipeflow.com. When modelling with compressible fluids, since the volume and velocity change with changes in pressure, flow rate should always be specified in units of gas flow or mass flow, such as standard cubic meters per hour or kilograms per hour. Gas flow units such as standard cubic meters per hour refer to the volume of gas at standard conditions for some normal pressure and temperature reference, whereas volumetric flow units like meters cubed per hour refer to the actual volume of gas at the density specified in the fluid data. And the fluid data may have been defined for some pressurized condition at a specific temperature. The software will automatically convert to show gas flow units using the ideal gas law or the real gas law if a compressibility value for the gas is specified. Ideal gases follow Boyle's law and Chow's law, and therefore the gas density at various points in the system can be calculated using these equations. Real gases behave accordingly to the ideal gas law modified using a specified gas compressibility factor Z. The calculations can incorporate the ideal gas law, the CNGA compressibility factor, which is calculated from each pipe based on the pressure at the start and end of each pipe, or a custom compressibility factor, which is applied to the whole network. The Pipeflow Expert software allows compressible flow calculations based on a variety of isothermal flow equations. Users can choose from the General Fundamental Isothermal Flow Equation, Complete Isothermal Flow Equation, AGA, Weymouth, Panhandle A and B, and the IGT Isothermal Flow Equation. The General Fundamental Flow Equation is perhaps the most universal and commonly used method for calculating isothermal flow rates. However, it relies on the inclusion of an accurate friction factor. The Pipeflow Expert software provides such a friction factor by calculating it using the Colbert-White equation. When a gas system has been solved, the results table and the pop-up on the drawing show additional information such as gas flow rate, entry velocity, exit flow rate at the compressed volume, and the pressure and gas density at the node. We hope this video gave you a good insight to how the Pipeflow Expert software handles compressible flow modelling. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.